Our Grand Slam Classic today features Maria Sharapova and Serena Williams in the 2004 Wimbledon Ladies Final. Let's pick things up in the second set, Maria Sharapova leading one set to love. Well, the players these days, they certainly can get a lot of topspin with those rackets and the strings. Well, back in the court. She's in a great one.
The pros and cons of hitting your shots deep. The pros are you give your opponent less time to come up with a pass and less confidence that he'll be able to do something with it. The cons, none.
She's made that winner look easy.
The player has a break point after just having been broken. That often happens in tennis. You lose your serve, but you refocus and bring the intensity up and try to get that break right back.
Well, she's done well there. That's a fantastic rally. Finished off by a cracking winner. I think she might take a risk on this serve. She's done well getting to juice. We saw a classic example of a modern player there. Powerful rackets, powerful strings, lots and lots of topspin and slice. Fantastic rally. Well, I'm tired just watching this. That was one heck of a game. And they're both going to be feeling a little tired at the moment.
Okay, the player is looking for a strong service game here.